Some vocabulary that we can identify in algebraic expressions will be helpful to know. We have the term terms, coefficient, constant, factors, and like terms to name a few. So when we see an algebraic expression, we want to be able to identify what each of those objects within the expression means. So 4x plus 7 plus 5x, what are the terms? Terms are every phrase that's separated by an addition or a subtraction sign. So in this first one right here, or in this example, I have three sets of terms. There's a 4x, a 7, and a 5x. Those are the terms of my algebraic expression. Coefficients. Coefficients are the numbers that exist next to a variable. So in this one, with 4x, 4 is a coefficient, and 5. 5 is a coefficient. So we would say that 4 is a coefficient of x, and on this third term, 5 is a coefficient of x. Constants. Constants are terms that are not multiplied to a variable. 4x plus 7 plus 5x, there's only one constant. It's the 7. 7 will not change on its value depending on what x is. 7 will always stay 7. Or this middle term will always be a 7 regardless. So we call 7 a constant. Factors. Factors are anytime you have one or two, three, or multiple numbers or objects multiplied together produce something. So I can look at this one and I see that 5x has factors. 5x, its factors are 5 times x, or 5 and x. 4x, likewise, there's factors involved there. That one also has a coefficient and an x. So factors are any two numbers or variables multiplied to each other to produce a product. And like terms. Like terms are going to be identified as terms that are alike. So I have 4x's and I have 5x's. Those are like terms. In the same way that I might have 4 apples and 5 apples, I'm able to combine them together because they are like terms. Similarly, if there was additional constants in this equation, 7's my only constant. But if I had another constant by chance, I could combine those constants. Those constants would also be like terms.